Many times we have walked this path, and in the past it has been everyone's way, or Mary's way, or a scriptural way, or St. Alphonsus' way. This time it is simply the way. Walk it with me, and please be there for me. I give myself to you, body and blood, but you also are my body. Please be there with me and for me. Were you there when they condemned my Lord to death? Were you there when they condemned my Lord to death? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when they condemned my Lord to death? The first station, Jesus stands condemned by Pilate. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. I was sure there would be justice here. After all, did I not teach that people should render to Caesar what is Caesar's? Yet by supporting me in my innocence, Pilate would be no friend of Caesar, the high priest said. Why? Even Pilate's wife knew I was innocent. She told him so. He didn't even have to acquit me. All he had to do was to say that he was not competent to judge. But the risk, if the high priests were right, was to forfeit all possibility of political advancement. It would be the end of his career. And of course, he couldn't sacrifice his future for me, could he? Were you there when my Lord took up his cross? Were you there when my Lord took up his cross? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when my Lord took up his cross? The second station, Jesus takes up the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. How often did I tell my followers they must take up their cross to follow me? Now I show them what I really meant. Can you drink the cup? I asked James and John when they were eager for glory. We can, they all too confidently responded. I wonder what they thought would be in that cup. I must tell you, I was not so eager and confident when God asked me the same question in Gethsemane, but I said yes nonetheless. Here I am, I can do no other. This is my yes to you, Father, because I love you. Were you there when he fell beneath the load? Were you there when he fell beneath the load? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when he fell beneath the load? The third station, Jesus falls the first time. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. You'd think I could do better. I only just took up my cross and already I've fallen. Couldn't I go for a while with some success? If God wants me to arrive at Calvary, God must surely be less than pleased with me right now. Is God even with me right now? Or has God given up on me already? God, Father, I know I'm weak. I know I'll fall again and again. I'm sorry. Please love me and give me the strength you desire me to have. Help me to want to respond to you as you desire. Take my hand and help me up. Were you there when he met his mother's gaze? Were you there when he met his mother's gaze? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when he met his mother's gaze? The fourth station, Jesus encounters the Blessed Mother. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Much is made of Mary's pain at this time. The physical pain of my sufferings is often compared with the emotional and spiritual pain of my mother watching me. But I must add another dimension. My spiritual and emotional pain seeing my mother's spiritual and emotional pain. They are so interconnected. Her heart and mine, her love and mine, her desires and mine. I suffer so much to see her suffering because I am suffering. Being interconnected is the meaning of the mystical body of Christ. My suffering is yours, and yours somehow makes up what is lacking in my sufferings for the sake of my body, the church. We relate and are related in the offering, and Mary is in the middle. Were you there when Simon walked with him? Were you there when Simon walked with him? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when Simon walked with him? The fifth station, Jesus is helped by Simon of Cyrene. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Who are you, Simon? Do you care at all? Were you a jeering bystander? Or were you just unlucky enough to be in the wrong place at the wrong time? I know the last thing you were interested in doing was helping me. Carrying my cross was not part of your plan for this day. What was? You were coming in from the fields. Were you heading to market, perhaps to make money? Were you taking a break from your work? Were you going home to rest or eat? The Roman soldiers rudely changed your plans today, and you had to help me with my cross. I'm sorry, Simon, but thank you, even though you didn't really intend it. What you do for the least of your brothers and sisters, you do for me. But today, Simon, I am the least of your brothers and sisters. Were you there beside Veronica? Were you there beside Veronica? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there beside Veronica? The sixth station, Jesus' face is wiped by Veronica. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. It really didn't make a difference. Wiping my face isn't the same as stopping the bleeding. After all, that would be impossible. And you knew that. So why did you bother, Veronica? What led you to see me and risk bodily harm and more to offer a kindness that really couldn't matter? I want you to know, Veronica, it matters to me. It's not how much you do, but how much love you put in the doing that is important. Even a small act of love given to God becomes infinite. How could any real act of love not be infinite? In acts of real love, we are closest to God, our Creator, our Redeemer, our Sanctifier. Is there really any such thing as an authentic act of love that doesn't matter? Thank you, Veronica, and I love you. Were you there when he fell a second time? Were you there when he fell a second time? Sometimes it causes me to tremble, Tremble, tremble. Were you there when he fell a second time? The seventh station, Jesus falls the second time. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. I can't make it, even without the cross on my shoulders. How weak can one person be? Simon's help was supposed to make this fall impossible, yet here I am on the ground. I'm exhausted, but I struggle along the path, still following the way of the cross, which will become the path of life. I fall down, I get back up again, and I continue. Were you there when the women cried for him? Were you there when the women cried for him? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when the women cried for him? The eighth station, Jesus consoles the women of Jerusalem. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Why is it that only the women seem to care? My mother, Veronica, these women, even Pilate's wife. The only man who helped me was Simon, and he was forced. That scarcely counts. Why could my disciples not have been with me and for me? Why only the women? Are they the only ones who understand enough, who are loyal enough, who love enough to risk ridicule and even danger for me? Here are my true friends, my true disciples, my true family. They hear the word of God and keep it. My God, I am thankful for the gift of these women in my life. Were you there when he fell the final time? Were you there when he fell the final time? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when he fell the final time? The ninth station, Jesus falls the third time. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. I don't want to bother about getting up. What's the use? What difference would it make? Would the soldiers kill me for not getting up? That's what they're here to do anyway. It can't make any difference. All I'll do is fall again and ultimately die anyway. I don't have the strength to keep on trying. I'm tired and frustrated and sad. Leave me to die here in the street. It really won't make any difference. Just leave me. But not my will, but thine be done. Help me up, God. Were you there when they stripped him of his clothes? Were you there when they stripped him of his clothes? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when they stripped him of his clothes? The tenth station, Jesus is stripped of his garments. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. I have nothing left. No dignity, no respect, no future, no self-worth, no career, no family. I am nothing. I am stripped. Nakedness doesn't begin to cover what I am at this point. I'm emptiness. I'm a worm and no person, despised and rejected. Is this really what you want of me, my God? Have you forsaken me? Have you left me that much more naked and alone? Were you there when they nailed him to the tree? Were you there when they nailed him to the tree? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when they nailed him to the tree? The 11th station, Jesus is nailed to the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. See how my cross is being revealed as the tree of life. Eating the fruit of this tree, the bread of life, will give eternal salvation instead of eternal curse. But who can endure the price? My pain is beyond imagining. There is no movement possible to relieve one torture that will not produce another torture. The pain is subsiding now. The nails are not tearing at my hands and feet so much now. Surely I must be falling into the arms of death. Why did it have to end like this? Why couldn't it have been a peaceful end, or at least a quick one, even stoning? Have I been such a failure, so evil, so much a threat to others that this really was what I deserve? My God, where are you? Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? The 12th station, Jesus dies on the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Father, I abandon myself into your hands. Do with me what you will. Whatever you may do, I thank you. I am ready for all. I accept all. Let only your will be done in me and in all your creatures. I ask no more than this, O Lord. Into your hands I commend my soul. I offer it to you with all the love of my heart. For I love you, Lord, and so need to give myself, to surrender myself into your hands without reserve and with boundless confidence. For you are my Father. Were you there when the sword pierced Mary's heart? Were you there when the sword pierced Mary's heart? Sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when the sword pierced Mary's heart? The 13th station, Jesus is taken down from the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Mary's veil in the Orthodox East is sometimes called the protecting veil. Why is this? Surely the answer is here, as she used her own robes to wrap my body, crying without consolation for my death. Herod's massacre of infants at the beginning of my life caused the fulfillment of Jeremiah's prophecy, Rachel weeping for her children. Here, at the end of my life, the prophecy is fulfilled again in Mary. Hers is a protecting veil because it is soaked in the blood of the Lamb. Immaculately conceived in anticipation of this day, she alone fully understands the price of our salvation. She alone, seeing the cost, knows the value of her own dignity as a new creature redeemed from the beginning. If you somehow can't find me, look for my mother. But be warned, it'll be more overwhelming than you think, for you must find her at Calvary. Were you there when they laid him in the tomb? Were you there when they laid him in the tomb? Sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when they laid him in the tomb? The 14th station, Jesus is laid in the sepulcher. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. The Mass has ended, but the sacrifice and communion must go on. It must be continued in you, brothers and sisters. A sacrifice is anything you do for the sake of uniting yourselves or others more closely to God. Join all your actions to the cross, and all that you do and are become a part of my unique sacrifice. You become the body of Christ. I as head, you as members, all of us together as one. May they be one, Father, in me, as I am in you and you are in me. May they be one in their sacrifices and in their love and in their witness. My body is crushed, but not a bone was broken, as befits a Passover lamb. Let me now be consumed, and let them be one. Were you there when he triumphed over death? Were you there when he triumphed over death? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when he triumphed over death? The 15th station. Christ has died. Christ has risen. Christ will come again. Resurrexit tertia die. On the third day he rose again, according to the scriptures. Resurrexi et ad hoc tibi. I am risen and am with you still. Resurrexit sicut dixit. He's risen as he said. Here is the central mystery of our faith. Here is the truth that sets us free. Here is the proof of the ultimate power of love, which is the last word spoken by the Word made flesh. Peace be with you. I love you. Go and do likewise. Thanks be to God. Amen.